Okay, our story title is God's Promises to Abram. God came to Abram and made a promise. Abram, you are very special to me. I will take care of you and give you lots of children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren. But Abram asked God many times, "Are you sure? I don't have any children yet." God thought Abram needed something more to help him understand. So God took Abram outside and showed him the night sky. "Your family will include as many people as there are stars in the sky," God told Abram. Abram stared up at all those stars. He couldn't begin to count all those twinkling lights. Stars, stars, stars all around him. Abram looked up the stars and saw God at work. Abram believed God. "Now for another promise," God said to Abram. "You will need a place for your huge family to live. I will give you this land as I promised." "Are you sure, God?" Abram asked again. God made a covenant with Abram, a promise that Abram would become a father and a grandfather and a great-grandfather and a great-great-grandfather and a great-great-great-grandfather and on, and all of Abram's many, many sons, daughters, grandsons, and granddaughters would live with God in the land on which Abram stood.